Children's from the sensory motor stage. They are interested to watch videos and animated pictures through electronic gadgets. They are always curious to collect new visual experience. Any kind distraction for them, they will regret. Suddenly they will cry. In foreign countries, children use mobile phones and computers as toys for daily use. Parents give freedom for playing games and watching videos. But in our country, we are limiting its use. Sometimes it may create a level of mental depression in the child due to the unsatisfaction of needs. Use of electronic gadgets at this age level brings so many health issues. At the same time, some benefits also there.